Channel, we too Vanya Vehana. Today I'm going to tell you the story of the lion and the mouse. Once upon a time there was a lion. One day he was sleeping under a tree and there was a mouse, and the mouse started jumping on the lion's back. And then the lion woke up and said, "You little mouse, what are you up to?" The lion said, and the mouse said, "Oh, you mighty lion, the king of the jungle, please spare me today and I will do you a good someday." The lion said, "Ha ha ha, what good can tiny mouse do for me? But since you beg for forgiveness, I will spare you this time." Run away, and he ran for his life. A few days later, the mouse saw the lion trapped in a hunter's trap. While the hunter was gone to get his wagon, he quickly sprung into action and chewed the neck, and the lion was freed in no time. The lion, the king of the jungle, was rescued by a tiny little mouse and thanked the mouse for saving his life. The moral of the story is, never judge anyone by size. Even the tiniest of creatures can be of great help.